Yes, indeed. It is called Nostalgaia, where the—
Wait, wait!
Cut, cut, cut!
Was that your customization screen? Ugh, almighty save me! I don't know what you are, but you're no hero. So,
and so it was, the would-be hero became. Had it dignity, it would impale itself on its own appendages and rid us of its pixelated shame. No? All right, then. The welcome host was absent. No one to tell the newest spawn what to do, or what it was. Nostalgaia had become slightly unwelcoming to new heroes, and those who assist them. The hero began to suspect that perhaps it wasn't loved. The confused stick figure would find no answers in the narrator's library. A spreading pixelization had twisted everything and everyone into retro decay. Nostalgaia's memories had flattened like books without pages. Oh, how the narrator mourned. Pixels were the problem. What was this peculiar stick figure? And had it even noticed how retro everything was becoming?
Of course not. It was made out of pixels. It was part of the problem.
The narrator decided to make some story edits. Suddenly, an ambush caught the hero unprepared. You know what I think? I think the world is sick, and you're like the final pixelated tumor. The narrator vowed to save the world. The narrator vowed to cut you from it. Suddenly, a simple sentry transformed into an impossible adversary, one written to crush the stick figure on sight. A beacon. A conduit through which heroes once communed with Nostalgaia. Don't you dare lay your pixels upon it! By the Almighty! Impossible!
You're... What in the void are you? Oh, you don't know what you are, or why you're here. Do you want me to guide you? You are no hero, and I am no travel brochure. Now, I have no idea what your little gestures were meant to convey, probably rude, but I will tell you what you are. Proof that Nostalgaia is dying. No! The hero was rejected! No! The spirit had a final form! A final form! spirit's blessing is... It was undeniable that the scattered bundle of sticks remained pathetic, but something was amiss. The narrator, never confused, was... curious.
Look upon the world a hero. Yes, or rather, you do not memory of, but do not despair. Your touch upon this, that jagged blade rummaged through your belonging. Remarkable. You made Nostalgaia, the great forgetting is. We degrade into heroes. But they have forsaken. They now choke the arteries, men. I remember their failures, who they were and what they did. The first great one, Wales. Good luck. Deciphering one and through.
And so, at an old man's behest, the stick figure raised its frail limbs to limply push onward. The hero's journey, too arduous for its meager pixels, would prove a humorous spectacle. Soon the walking scribble would understand all that was lost.
you've found any, or any of the citizens we once. And what shall we make of you walk there? Perhaps that will serve you here to save us, to understand where your path Nostalgaia chose you.
Hello.
I said hello. That was amazing. Golly, you aren't these walls. I think I'll. Do you have a.
One day.
Talking is fun.
Hello.
I said hello. That was amazing.
What had its story been? What telling had spawned it? Whatever its origin, Nostalgaia did not want it.
Should you come upon something with which I could bring it to me so I... Then I... No, no. Bring me something with which I can restrain myself. Then...
Perhaps some fragment of it was heroic. A tiny, imperceptible, forgotten fragment. So much was forgotten.